Alright, so we're Madcap Brothers, and we're doing all this with lights out. The way it works is you've got five switches hooked up to one gun, which will be pointed at your opponent. You take your Nerf gun, you shoot each of the light switches, getting them all set to off, which then fires the gun, and the lights out for your opponent.
This game, we ran into a lot of problems with electrical stuff and air stuff. Cold, big problem. Anyways, the loss is one, so we'll have a following punishment video coming up in the future. Just something I'm really looking forward to.
Everybody bow your head in shame.